And here's Pond, master koi breeder from Japan. With his two associates, Zach and Jordan. Yeah, he's from Misawa. You can tell by the color of the face and his eyes. And his hair. He drank a lot of sake and he smoked way too many cigarettes. But other than that, he's into koi now. Nasty shimmy. What I should do is be